What'd you get, Juju?
A peanut butter jelly.
Salad. What kind of soup is that? What was it again? And what'd you get? A grilled cheese?
Grilled cheese.
Ooh, that looks yummy.
And what did you got?
I got a pulled pork sandwich.
You got red and I got green.
I don't know.
What? I got red and you got green.
Mm-hmm. Pull that. Pull it. Ooh. How's your food so far? Huh? It's good. How's the grilled cheese? That was really good. Did you like it? Yeah. Did you guys like it? First time? The first time. Wave your fingers. Put it on, put it on. Wave it, wave it. Go ahead. Thank you. Left. Let's go find our seats. Are you so excited? High five.
Are you excited for the game?
Yeah.
What are you cheering for?
Just to make sure that
whoever wins?
Yeah. I'm really focused on ways that every one of us can start.
Is that your baby?
Yeah.
your baby? What?
Fouls number 44 for Nigel Laney. Her's 14th foul. Returning for New York, number 21, Han Chu.
Are you going to take care of your baby? Okay.
Tracy's in her 12th year coaching youth at the Desert Foothills YMCA, where she has coached all five of her children. And our winner representing the Suns is J.P. Harmia, who is in his 6th year of coaching at the East Valley YMCA. J.P. coaches 3 different teams that include his son and daughter's teams. On behalf of the Mercury, General... Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did you have fun, sister?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right. Yeah. We'll just walk around the arena. What happened to you?
So my tooth come out when I eat, and it finally came off.
Let me see you smile. Is your tooth fairy gonna come visit you tonight?